Hello friends, welcome to the Crossbreeds YouTube channel.
Shepherd Pit is new breed of designer dog, is highly intelligent, affectionate, eager to please, and tremendously loyal. New breed of designer dog is highly intelligent, affectionate, eager to please, and tremendously loyal. Today in this video, we will discuss 7 questions about Shepherd Pit people also ask. Number 7. How much does a German Shepherd Pitbull cost? If you are buying a puppy from a breeder, you can expect to pay anywhere from $600 to $1,500. The average price of a German Shepherd puppy is $1,000. As a general rule, reputable breeders tend to charge higher prices because they put more time, effort, and money into caring for their breeding dogs and puppies. Number 6. Are German Shepherd Pitbull mix good dogs? Despite this negative temperament, the Pitbull mixes with German Shepherd is a very loyal and affectionate breed to his family members. With correct socialization, this breed can be great for children, making them a terrific choice as a family companion pet. Number 5. What would a Pitbull German Shepherd look like? The German Shepherd Pitbull is a mixed breed dog. They are not purebred like their German Shepherd dog or American Pitbull Terrier parents. The main color of German Shepherd Pitbull's coats are brown, black, white, gray, tan, and fawn. Almost never solid, their coats are generally a mixture of two or more color. Number 4. How long does a Shepherd Pit live? The German Shepherd dogs and the American Pitbull Terriers, which are the parent breeds of the Shepherd Pit, have average lifespans of 9 to 13 years. The Shepherd Pit in this case has an average lifespan that varies anywhere between 10 years to 14 years. It should be noted that the longevity of the dog might be severely reduced due to certain health concerns that can be genetic. Number 3. How do they reproduce? The average litter size of these dogs consists of 5 to 10 puppies. The German Shepherd's litter size is around 4 to 9 pups, while the litter size of the Pitbull is around 5 to 10 puppies. Thus, it is quite evident that the Pit German mix puppies have a litter size that is similar to the Pitbull. In the case of breeding, the German Pit has habits that are similar to any other dogs. Both the males and the females become mature enough to mate around the age of 2 years. Number 2. What is German Shepherd Pitbull mixed habitat? The German Shepherd Pitbull is a mixed breed dog, a cross between the German Shepherd dog and American Pitbull Terrier breeds. Medium to large in size, energetic and loyal, these pups inherited some of the best traits from both of their parents. German Shepherd Pitbulls need large homes with yards to run around. Number 1. Are German Shepherd Pitbull mix aggressive? Both parent breeds have a bad reputation for being aggressive, but that is not actually the case. While they may have a strong personality than other breeds, they can also be very loving and playful companions, pets with the right training and environment. Thanks for watching our video. Please like, share, and comment.